upon her like a shiver, a whisper, the sound of phantom laughter. Like a premonition of some imminent disaster. She lingered like a shadow, clung to him like smoke, followed him like sorrow, through a stark and hollow world. Never listen.